You're here. Perfect timing.
That was fast, Nicole. Did you run a red light again?
No. We just passed a normal green light, R255 in the RGB scale.
Andy, what does an R255 green light look like?
It's the same color as your jacket.
Nicole, they've both been extracted. I guess it's time to pay up.
Not so fast. That's not what we agreed on. The commission was my people and the client's item. You've only completed the first half.
Don't worry, Nicole. We remember. It's just a joke. I knew Faithen was the most reliable and trustworthy. According to what we saw before extraction, the Strongbox should be in the territory of a highly dangerous ethereal. The White Star Institute has it registered as Dullahan, a superior ethereal.
That's the one. That Red Fang dude was unlucky. His ether corruption must have been pretty intense considering he's become such a dangerous ethereal. Andy and I tried to grab the Strongbox, but that guy was so strong, we didn't get the chance before we got extracted. What exactly is in that box? Is it worth all this effort?
Mm-hmm. We'll find out soon enough. Take a look at this.
So, it's a weird-looking necklace that's actually a flash drive?
That's right! It's a mini storage device. It's Silver's. I picked it up in the building before I got out of 14th Street. I noticed it before. He always had it on his person. So, it must contain something important. I bet it has something to do with the Strongbox.
But it suffered some damage.
Yeah, look at all those burn marks.
Faithen, can you do some of your magic using that complicated computer of yours?
The HDD is mainly used to process holo data. But if we only need to export what's in the flash drive... Hey sis, maybe I could try to recover the data with the proxy network's computing power.
Great! It's a deal then. We'll try to locate the Strongbox in the holo. We'll come find you when we learn something new. Let's just go our separate ways until then. Oh, don't forget to extract the data from the flash drive though.
See ya, manager!
Goodbye.
Thank you. 準備完了。
いつでも出撃可能よ。